Christmas miracle.
Can you help me out? I was supposed to deliver a bunch of these trees today, but the streets are no place for a kid with all those little gremlin monsters running around. You look tough, though. I bet you could chase off any creatures that show up while I'm on my rounds. You know, like a bodyguard or something. What do you say? I'll pay you. Come on, let's get going. Hey, look out! It's a bunch of those gremlin things! Thanks. Let's get going before more show up.
Is it Halloween already? A bunch of kids dressed as little green swamp monsters just ran past me, yelling at me.
Hold up! I gotta drop a tree off here. Can you give me a hand?
I know it too.
The wizard is never late, nor is he...
Thanks! One down, two to go.
So, you need some help, do you? Good thing I'm here.
Don't let him wreck the trees! And that's all of them, for now. Let's keep moving. Can you lift the tree out for me? Awesome. Just one more left.
Took the fire brigade to pull a guy dressed as Santa out of a chimney the other day. The things people...
Don't these things ever give up? You gotta stop them. Is that all of them? I'm not getting paid enough for this. Actually, I'm not getting paid at all. Okay, last one. Can you put it over there? Job done, and we didn't get eaten. Though I think we came pretty close once or twice back there. Anyway, I couldn't have done it without your help. Here, take this fancy tree decoration as a reward.
Fly, you fools!
Thank you.
Thank goodness you're here. Billy isn't home yet, and Gizmo is acting really weird. He's all hyperactive and really hungry. He's eaten almost all the food I have. And I don't know what'll happen when I run out. Do you mind heading out and getting me some more fried chicken? It seems to be his favorite. I just need enough to keep... Gizmo is usually so gentle. I wonder what's gotten into him.
Let me get this straight. You shouldn't feed Mogwai after midnight, right? Is that Pacific time or Greenwich Mean Time? Why? Let the clocks go back. Thank you.
Find any chicken yet? Whoa, that is a lot of chicken! This ought to keep the furry little menace occupied until Billy gets back. Hopefully he can figure out why Gizmo's acting so strange. Anyway, I owe you a reward for all your help. How about this? Gizmo threw it at my head earlier, so it's probably safer if you...